Another cool newspaper and Daily First correspondent Idrak Abbasov is still being treated at Clinical Center No. 1. Today some soccer representatives visited Idrak. Abbasov said, "Representatives of the soccer legal office came to see me. They introduced themselves as members of the internal investigation group of the company. They pledged to look for the people who attacked the journalists. The culprits will be dismissed from their jobs. They are looking for evidence. I know all of the men who bet me. I have filmed them before." On his current condition, he said, "My treatment is ongoing. I am still in a lot of pain and my right eye doesn't see well. There are bruises on my body. My biggest complaint is that there has been no criminal case opened against the guards who assaulted us while we were carrying out our professional activity." Journalist Idrak Abbasov and Musavat newspaper correspondent Günay Musayeva were beaten by soccer guards while filming demolition of the houses in Sultepe on April 18th. Abbasov sustained two broken ribs, head trauma, mouthful bruises and damage to his right eye. His vision in that eye is now poor. He was unconscious for almost 6 hours after the attack. Binagadi District Police Office has launched a criminal case in connection with the case.